All right, Jason, thank you very much. We have some breaking news. Deputies are investigating an active scene in Lehigh Acres right now. This is happening at 25th Street Southwest and Gregory Avenue South. Crime scene tape went up at about 3:15 this morning. NBC2's Ashley Dyer has been working on this all morning. Ashley, you've been speaking with deputies. What are they telling you new at 5?
Crime scene tape has been up here for almost 2 hours now. There are currently 3 deputies here on scene. Now, earlier we saw them walking through the woods with flashlights. They were also looking through a couple different cars that were parked right over here behind that deputy's vehicle that you see right there. Those cars obviously since have left the scene. The crime scene tape surrounding this last portion of 25th Street Southwest, it does come to a dead end back there where you can see that deputy vehicle sitting. Now, one street over from this crime scene on 26th Street and Gregory, we saw 4 deputy vehicles surrounding a home. They were talking to 3 teenage girls, and one of the girls was showing deputies something on her phone. LCSO has since left that street. We are working to figure out why they were over there and if it is somehow connected to the scene right here behind me. So we have reached out to LCSO. As soon as we have more information, we're going to bring you updates live here in Lehigh Acres and on your NBC2 News app. I'm live in Lehigh Acres, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.
Just about 5:03.